Hello guys, welcome to my channel Unique Tech. In this video we are talking about upcoming IPOs in 2021. Amid strong market momentum, companies across sectors are launching their IPOs to take advantage of this opportune time. And as per a leading business portal's report, as many as 16 IPOs are lined up for launch in March. Amid volatility, we have seen indices hit new highs, then correct and then show upward move on strong global cues. In the year 2020, capital raising through the route aggregated to over 43,800 crore rupees. 10 to 16 IPOs lined up for launch in March 2021, and so far in the ongoing year 2021, there has been launched 8 IPOs to aggregate a sum of 12,720 crore rupees. The overall support extended by the secondary market is also providing boost to the public issues in the primary market. On March 3rd, we shall see the launch of IPO by MTAR Technologies. While other IPOs eyed are from Anupam Rasayan, Lakshmi Organic Industries, Suryoday Small Finance Bank, Craftsman Automation, Barbecue Nation Hospitality, Nazara Technologies, Aadhar Housing Finance, Kalyan Jewelers India, India Pesticide and Power Grid Corporation and WIT. These IPOs may raise more than 25,000 crore rupees. We believe the Indian stock market will continue its optimistic trend in the medium term, and the primary market will also mirror the same story. Primary issues are dependent on the swing of the secondary market, and if secondary market activity is high, then the primary market is also high and in favor of the issuers. For more information in Hindi and English, subscribe the channel Unique Tech. And never miss any update from Unique Tech.